Previously on Sketchies. And now, the exciting conclusion.